Co się nic ma nic ze mną? Czaską z 4, baby! Okej, co tu mamy? Misty Melon? O, tutaj mamy. No, jest to pierwszy film z nową jakością. Chciał dźwięku. Dotrzemy. A będzie git. O, tu mamy nasze tornado. Trzeba epicy tornado. Cel epicy tornado. Szybko to zlatuje. Zresztą wątpię. Jesteśmy gdzieś w tym epicentrum górze. O! No nie. Wpadłem na drzewo. A, to jest ta nasza baza. Którą ostatnimi czasy rozwaliliśmy. No to tam przechodzimy.
The last day storm chaser equipment is being loaded.
What about the data I extracted? Did you learn anything?
Caesar's UFO? I was right. It's one of the prototype cores, only this one is mobile. It works by disrupting the surrounding air temperature. And then this machine creates an artificial updraft, and moments later,
a tornado rips through Solis. Espinosa is testing a weather weapon on his own people.
And he tells us Iapa will be our salvation. Pues, we can't control the tornado core from here, but if you can plug this into the core's flight controller, then I can hijack it and remotely sever its link to the Iapa network.
But you need to be close for this to work. Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Where is Cesar? thought we'd be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
César.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
I'll fly the helicopter to Prisa Auto. Agale.
You sound sure to me.
Okay. But you've never flown with him.
Let's go build the storm chaser.
Okej, czyli będziemy budować nasz burzołap. Idziemy łapać tornada.
You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust to the pendulum effect. Here we go.
Guys, the Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be
careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You're trying to tell me something?
No, it's a good book. We're good. When I flew from Savion, I would pre-flight every aircraft.
Bien, César.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report it, but they don't listen, so you divert your flights to get photos, and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane. Well...
You get fired?
See? You get fired. But once we catch that tornado and pin down this spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien, then we'll see who's laughing.
What if he's not an alien?
You'll see.
Rico, César, we're detecting surfaced air missile launchers ahead.
What?
Just hang back, César. I'll deal with the SAMs.
Oh, enemy air unit detected.
Weapons are up. Oh, zapraszamy.
Am I clear yet?
One more. You're clear, César.
Listo.
Oh, yay.
Listen to me. Just keep flying and I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. See? Okay, I can do this.
No nie można, nie, to wszystko rozebrać. Dobra, no. Będzie przejąć, ale... Przepraszam. Mógłbyś trzeba skalę nie ruszać. Gdzie jest jeszcze? Ała!
All right, you're clear, Cesar.
Guys, we got some friendly ants here over here. They'll keep the black hand off your back once you're past them.
Ej, ja mam żał się, że tutaj... Badam. O nie. O nie. Biorę panu spada. To jest wszystko. Juhu!
We should be free of the Black Hand now.
Heading to Prisa Auto.
You
did good, Cesar.
Też mi było lekko.
Let's get that weather equipment inside, so you can get to work.
Buddy! Getting into position!
Coś mi było inne. Czego jest potrzebne?
Your goal to initiate the elevator sequence.
Uruchom sekwencji.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. See? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate the storm chaser with tin foil?
Reptilians have been documented using gamma radiation.
Pero, tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shield to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Was it bleeding? Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
What, me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes, all the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
You didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I thought that building a tornado-proof storm chaser was more important. Yeah, no, I guess music is important too, sure.
Bueno. Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.
A, tutaj będzie oczywiście kończyli. Mamy już nasz burzołap. Prawie gotowy. Zresztą zabarowaliśmy helikopter. Oto możemy sobie wziąć, ale my nie mamy rezerw oddziału. Najszczęście popularna. Oj, co? Łódź gromu. Cala. No z naszym wietrzeniem będzie jeszcze trochę późno, więc tutaj oczywiście skończymy, więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.